A Thai court on Monday issued an arrest warrant for former Prime Minister Thaksin Shinawatra after he failed to turn up for a defamation case filed against him by the army. Shortly after his interviews in South Korea, the Thai Ministry of Foreign Affairs revoked a couple of Thai passports issued for Thaksin earlier on the ground that he launched a verbal attack against the country.